Would you sing The King Is Gone for us?
I would love to. My life went like from that to that overnight, just instantly with this song.
Let's do it. Mind if I play piano?
No, do. Cause
let's do it.
I know you'll fall right into it.
Well, I'll try. Mr. Kimball, would you kick us off, please?
I was barely 6 years old when I first heard him sing. And somehow I knew from that moment on it'd be a lifetime thing. And I'd stand in front of a mirror day and night, and I'd listen to every one of his records, and I'd repeat every word, and I repeated every note, Ray, every one of them, till I almost got it right. And I was determined that maybe someday I could stand and sing in front of an audience, and somebody might come up to me and say, "Hey, you know, Ronnie, well, you sound just a wee little bit, just a little like Elvis." There was a man who gave the world a song, and the world stood still to hear him sing. A simple man who took his faith along, while all the world proclaimed him king. Now the king is gone, and oh, what a reign, and the crown on his head will remain. From a working man to royalty to everlasting fame, the king is gone. Yeah,
the king is gone.
But long live his name. There was a man who tasted sweet success, but still gave his hand to help a friend. A loving man who shared his happiness. Now the king is gone, but there was a man. Now the king is gone, and oh, what a reign, and the crown on his head, oh, will remain. From a working man to royalty to everlasting fame, the king is gone. Oh, the king is gone, but long live his name. Yeah, the king is gone. Oh, the king is gone, along with his name. Goodbye, Elvis. You know what? We still miss you.
Fantastic. Ronnie McDowell.